Everybody wants real-time data from different sources on a spreadsheet, and there isn't an easy or a cost-effective way to make that happen. And that's what Webhooks for Sheets helps solve. Typically, most tools trigger or send out events whenever there's an action being executed on the platform, and this add-on simply creates a bridge between the source, i.e. the tool of your choice, and Google Sheets, that's the destination. Webhooks for Sheets is built using AppScript, which is one of the more simpler ways to build an app on a low-code environment. Specifically though, I have created it as part of a Google Workspace add-on as opposed to an editor one, because using predefined widgets provided by the Workspace ecosystem simply takes away the hassle of managing the HTML or CSS for the front end of the app. Since the launch of Webhooks for Sheets, I've heard from a good chunk of users asking how they could customize the add-on to suit their workflow. While the general code to receive, get, or post requests is open source, I'd have also opened up the code that manages the entire workflow as well. You can simply install Webhooks for Sheets from the Google Workspace Marketplace, follow along through the instructions, or even watch a quick getting started video from the app listing. Thank you.